21 years old and we're away and racing. Just got three of the class 9s left. The one that came through the best for James Bowie, Yorkshire Dales, 182, as James Bow leads him round this time, and he's got Sam Middleton again, right on his back end. 3-3-2 gets in trouble from that corner, so Chris Gray now going to play catch up. Sam Middleton trying to find a way around. James Bowie right on his toe thing. Like a tail end of him as we're down that straight into his corner, closes up a little bit. But James Bow, been driving a good few years as James, and good driver. But Sam's fairly new to the class 9s, I think he's only about his third year in it. Sam's just trying to get John Barnard back to the tanker, John Barnard back to the tanker, thank you. As James Bowen links him around that corner. Sam Middleton comes up on the inside, looks like he's got Bowes on this one. So Sam Middleton gets that lead position, passes the Yorkshire Dales 182 looking, trying to throw it in around the outside, but it's a long way around here because there's a lot of room down. Trent 9-10 of Sam Middleton that leads him around the Stargate corner. If he can keep it on this polished stuff and keep it under control, James is going to have some problems getting him round him, but it's Middleton that leads it from Bowes in second place. So it's 9-10 from 182. And we've still got 3-3-2 of Chris Gray trying to play a catch-up after his problem earlier on. Sam Middleton in Trent 9-10 that takes it down that far side into that Stargate corner for the penultimate time, because a yellow flag with a black cross says one more lap to go. James Bowes not got any answer to him this time. He's got closer and closer, but now he's dropping back a little bit, so he's just going to be trouble if he decides to can't get around him. Him, so he'll serve his engine a bit as Chris Gray again turns it round on that bottom corner. But it's Sam Middleton in Trent 9-10 that takes the chequered flag. James Bow in Yorkshire Dales 182 in second place, and then it's Chris Gray in Scunthorpe 3-32 that's coming around this corner a little bit gingerly this time. He's going to keep it facing right way on last lap.